Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly, Dave. I want to give a recognition to everybody out there. And I'm playing the flipping game. The game, folks. Anyway, there's no game. That's what I'm saying. But I just want to say for all you Paul Walker fans out there, I found out the daughter's name. Very, very much that made it happen, And the daughter is speaking out years later, after his death, after Paul Walker's death. His mother, his daughter, two sons. Two brothers are speaking out on the death of the late Paul Walker, the actor. And it's sad. He was very much into sporty vehicles. Sporty, and I stress that strongly. Sporty vehicles. These are what you call vehicles that are. It's not like your go-to vehicle every single day. These are very souped-up vehicles and very sporty vehicles. I want to raise my voice and lower it at the same time. I just want to say to you guys, be good to yourself. But the pandemic will be over next year. So here's my phone. I want to say rest in peace to Paul Walker. He was the same age as me, but I didn't do the same thing that he did. But just remember, he likes sporty vehicles. I like music. So it's a different avenue, different thing. Okay, so people like cars, people like music, people like a whole bunch of things. Anyway, I want to appreciate you guys out there for supporting me all the way through these years. And this is I'm not going to trash anybody. I just want to say that Paul Walker's mother is awesome. His daughter is awesome. What else? It just fascinates me, these actors. It really was. Paul Walker and Vin Diesel, they work off each other. And there you go, folks. Anyway, goodbye. Ciao for now, everybody. This is Dave signing off.